day before the earthquake, there are already signs of the ocean that something would happen the next day. Look.
Thank you.